Hello. She was a level-headed dancer on the road to alcohol, and I was just a soldier on my way to Montreal. Well, she pressed her chest against me about the time the jukebox broke, and she gave me a peck on the back of the neck. These are the words she spoke: blow up your TV, throw away your paper, go to the country, build you a home, play in a little garden, eat a lot of peaches, try to find Jesus on your own. Sat there at the table and I acted real naive, but I knew that topless lady, I had something up her sleeve. Oh, well, she danced around the ballroom and she did the hoochie coo. Yeah, she sang her song all night long, telling me what to do. Blow up your TV, throw away your paper, go to the country, build you a home, play in a little garden, eat a lot of peaches, try to find Jesus on your own. I was young and hungry and about to leave that place. And when just as I was leaving, I wish she looked me in the face. I said, you must know the answer. She said, no, but I'll give her a try. And to this very day, we've been living our way. Here's the reason why. We were up a TV, threw our paper, went to the country, built us a home. We had a lot of children, we fed them on peaches, they all found Jesus on their own, every one of them. Imagination lay alone in his room with his radio on, looking for another station, when the static from the mouthpiece gave away to the sound below. James Dean went out to Hollywood, put his picture in a picture show, and it's, oh daddy, get off of your knees, mama, why'd you have to go? Well, your darling Jim is out of there. Put my picture in a picture show. Woo-hoo, my picture in a picture show. Cheeseburgers, well, we're an horrible race. Montgomery Cliff tonight. When the static it hit the mouthpiece, it gave away to the sound below. James Dean went out to Hollywood, put his picture in a picture show. And so, daddy, get off of your knees, mama, why'd you have to go? When you're tired and she hummers out of the lamp, put my picture in a picture show. Oh, oh, my picture in a picture show. In a wigwam, sitting on a reservation, with a big black hole in the belly of his soul, waiting on an explanation. While a white man sits on his fat can and takes pictures of the Navajo. And every time he clicks his Kodak pics, he steals a little bit of his soul. Every time he clicks his Kodak pics, he steals a little bit of his soul. And so, up on your knees, mama, why'd you have to go? When you're tired and she hums out of them, put my picture in a picture show. Oh, my picture in a picture show. Ah-ha, my picture in a picture show. Here we go. Thanks, but not just yet. All right. Well, how you doing? Me too. Wanda had a baby in 1951. The father was a stranger was the son. Call that child James Lewis, call these rooms a home. Changing all them diapers, polish all that chrome. Come on, baby, spend the night with me. All around the schoolyard, playing all the games, running, laughing, back and forth, the kid with two first names. A stranger in the closet, like the diary. Pass is running faster, singing harmony. Come on, baby, spend the night with me. God bless this kitchen, said the knick-knack chef. Dinner's almost ready, go and wash yourself. Jimmy's growing up now, and Wanda's growing old. The days are growing shorter, the nights are long and cold. Come on, baby, spend the night with me. Jimmy on the 6 o'clock news, his brains was on the sidewalk and blood was on his shoes. Come on, baby, spend the night with me. Come on, baby, spend the night with me. Come on, baby, spend the night with me. Thank you. Thank you. Let's see. See if we can find one a little bit lighter than that. I wrote that song when I was about 19. I was looking, I guess I was looking for the drama. I want to dedicate this song here. I just found out a cousin of mine lives in Southern California that I haven't seen in a while. Roger, this is for you and your new bride. Christmas days have come and gone. Broken toys and faded colors are all that's left to linger on. I hate graveyards and old pawn shops, for they always bring me tears. I can't forgive the way they robbed me of my childhood souvenirs. Memories, they can't be bought. They can't be won at carnivals. Well, it took me years to get those souvenirs, and I don't know how they slipped away from me. life difficult to say. That's why last night and this morning always look the same to me. And I hate reading no love letters, for they always bring me tears. I can't forgive the way they robbed me of my sweetheart's souvenirs. Memories, they can't be bought. They can't be won. The carnivores for free. Well, it took me years to get those souvenirs, and I don't know how they slipped away from me. This is a song about my father's father. I spent a lot of time with my grandmother and grandfather from my dad's side, and so did G. Roger. And she's come out here for 6 months and then stayed with us in Chicago for 6 months. And I was pretty close to them. My grandpa used to take me everywhere with him when I was a little kid. And he died when I was about 8 or 9, but our grandma lived for quite a while. She used to wake me up in the morning with a bowl of sugar. She used to put sugar on my Jell-O. So of course I followed her everywhere. This first song is about my grandpa, and it doesn't have, it's got a lot of facts in it. I wouldn't say they were truths, but the ones that aren't real facts is I had to bend them a little bit to rhyme them. Grandpa wore a suit to dinner nearly every day. No particular reason, he just dressed that way. Brown necktie and a matching vest, both his wingtip shoes. He built the closet on our back porch. He put a penny in a burned out fuse. Grandpa was a carpenter. He built houses, stores, and banks. Chain smoked chemical cigarettes and hammered nails and planks. He would level on the level. He shaved even every door. Voted for Eisenhower. Called Lincoln, won the war. Saddle and rock me on his knee. Let me listen to the radio before we got TV. We'd drive to church on Sunday and he'd take me with him too. Stained glass in every window, hearing aids in every pew. Grandpa was a carpenter. He built houses, stores, and banks. Chain smoked chemical cigarettes and hammered nails and planks. Level on the level, he shaved even every door. Voted for Eisenhower, cause Lincoln won the war. singer sewing machine. I wish she called her husband Mister, and she walked real tall and proud. She used to buy me comic books after Grandpa died. Grandpa was a carpenter. He built houses, stores, and banks. Chain smoked Kimball cigarettes and hammered nails and planks. He was level on the level, shaved even every door. And voted for Eisenhower, cause Lincoln won the war. The only thing that wasn't true about that song is he smoked Kools, not Camels. But that, I decided that was a one-syllable cigarette, so I needed an extra syllable in there. So they were a big part of my life early on, my grandparents. But as I grew up, when I'd go into a room somewhere I didn't know many people, I find myself kind of gravitating over towards the people, the more elderly people, just because I always figured that they knew something I didn't know. So I kind of wanted to know what they knew. And I grew up thinking that when I did grow up, that's what I wanted to be, was an old person. Voila. City. And me and Loretta liked living there. Well, it'd been years since the kids had grown a life of their own and left us alone. John and Linda live in Omaha. Joe is somewhere on the road. We lost Davy in the Korean War. Now I still don't know what for. It don't matter anymore. You know that old trees just grow stronger. Old rivers grow wilder every day. Oh, people just grow lonesome, waiting for someone to say hello in there. Hello. Talk much more. sits and stares through the back door screen. And all the news just repeats itself like some forgotten dream that we both sing. Someday I'll go and call up Rudy. We work together at the factory. But what could I say if he asked what's new? Nothing much with you, nothing much to do. You know that old trees just grow stronger, old rivers grow wilder every day. Old people just grow lonesome, waiting for someone to say hello in there. Hello. So if you're out walking down the street sometime and spot some hollow ancient ass, well, please don't just pass him by and stare as if you didn't care. Say hello in there. A song about a girl that comes from way up nowhere. We receive a mail in the same mailbox, watch the same TV. I got rug burns on my elbows, she's got them on her knees. Yeah, I'm going steady with her, no Betty. She's going steady with me. Brains out. I've been working at the hardware store. I've been trying to put a chicken in a window, chase away the wolf from the door. Old Betty's been down in the iron ore mine, bringing home energy. Yeah, I'm going steady with Aunt Old Betty. She's going steady with me. We'll be right back. speaking to her in English. She been speaking in English too. We always speak the same language, cause we're always getting through. Well, I met her at a dance at the Union Hall, was a night with Betty G. Yeah, I'm a going steady with Ann or Betty. She's a going steady with me, that's right. She's a going steady with me. We receive a mail in the same mailbox, watch the same TV. I got rug burns on my elbows. She's a got them on her knees. Yeah, I'm a going steady with Ann or with Betty. She's going steady with me. Yeah, I'm going steady with Ann or with Betty. She's going steady with me. So far away, just moving along through the drifting snow. It's times like these when the temperatures freeze. I sit alone, just looking at the world through a storm window. Down on the beach, the sandman sleeps. Time don't fly, it bounds and leaps. In a country band that plays for keeps, they play it so slow. Don't let your baby down. Spirits were high till the well went dry. For so long, the raven at my window was only a crow. I bought the rides to the inside fights. Watched the man just beating his hand against the storm window. 1 mile away, or he land string. A candle burns, a witch's dreams. Silence is golden, a telly screams. Back to your bones. Don't storm windows Thank you. That's Jason Wilbur there on guitar. Pat McLaughlin on the mandolin here. And then Mr. David Jakes on the bass. We'll address that later. I wrote this song under duress. I was working on a record, and I thought I was all done with the record. I don't really like being in recording studios. I like to play music, but I don't like recording studios. So I got all dressed up and went down to the studio because I thought I was getting my picture taken because I thought the record was all over with. And I got there and the producer said, you need to write another song for this record. I said, no, I don't. And he said, yeah, you do, you know. So I went back to the hotel and I thought, well, I'll show him. I'll write the worst goddamn thing he's ever heard, you know. So I went back the next morning and I sang this, and he made me sing it about 300 times. So I kind of got to liking it. I've been thinking lately about the people I meet. The car wash on the corner and the hole in the street. The way my ankles hurt with shoes on my feet. I'm wondering if I'm gonna see tomorrow. Father, forgive us for what we must do. You forgive us and we'll forgive you. We'll forgive each other till we both turn blue. Then we'll whistle and go fishing in heaven. But I never dug a trench. I used to bust my knuckles on a monkey wrench. I go to town and drink, give the girls a pinch. I don't think they ever even noticed me. Father, forgive us for what we must do. You forgive us and we'll forgive you. We'll forgive each other till we both turn blue. Then we'll whistle and go fishing in heaven. Fish and whistle and fish. Eat everything that they put on your dish. When we get there, we'll make a big wish that we never have to do this again. 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 On my very first job, I said thank you and please. They made me scrub a parking lot down on my knees. Then I got fired for being scared of bees. They only give me 50 cents an hour. Father, forgive us for what we must do. You forgive us and we'll forgive you. We'll forgive each other till we both turn blue. Then we'll whistle and go fishing in heaven. Fish and whistle, whistle and fish. Eat everything that they put on your dish. When we get through, we'll make a big wish that we never have to do this again. 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 Oh, Father, forgive us for what we must do. You forgive us, we'll forgive you. We'll forgive each other till we both turn blue. And we'll whistle and go fishing in heaven. We'll whistle and go fishing in heaven. We'll whistle and go fishing in heaven. bless your mercy. I am an old woman, named after my mother. My old man is another child that's grown old. If dreams were lightning and thunder were desire, this old house would have burnt down a long time ago. Make me an angel that flies from Montgomery. Make me a poster of an old rodeo. Just give me one thing that I can hold on to believe in this living is just a hard way to go. I was a young girl. Well, I had me a cowboy. He wasn't much to look at, just a free rambling man. But that was a long time, and no matter how I tried, the years just flow by like a broken down dam. Make me an angel that flies from Montgomery. Make me a poster of an old rodeo. Just give me one thing that I can hold on to believe in this living is just a hard way to go. In the kitchen, I can hear them, they're buzzing, and I ain't done nothing since I woke up today. How the hell can a person go to work in the morning and come home in the evening and have nothing to say? Make me an angel that flies from Montgomery. Make me a poster of an old rodeo. Just give me one thing that I can hold on to believe in this living is just a hard way to go. This living is just a hard way to go. That's for Bonnie Raitt. Thank you. I just wanted to say it's a real pleasure to share the stage with Conor Roberts tonight. Me and Conor have been trying to do this for a while, and we finally got it together here, so. Well, we got a beautiful evening for it, too. This song here is for Conor and his wife. Sitting in the back of my memory, like a honeybee buzzing around a glass of sweet Chablis. The radio's on, wind just rolled up and my mind's rolled down. The headlights shining like silver moons rolling on the ground. We made love like we made love in every way love can be made. And we made time, I feel like time could never fade. On a Friday night, we both made guitar hum. Saturday made Sunday feel like it would never come. Gonna be a long Monday, sitting all alone on a mountain by a river that has no end. Gonna be a long Monday, stuck like the tick of a clock that's come unwound. Again. Soul to soul, heart to heart, and cheek to cheek. Now come on, baby, give me a kiss that'll last all week. The thought of you leaving again brings me down. The promise of your sweet love brings me around. Gonna be a long Monday, sitting all alone on a mountain by a river that has no end. Gonna be a long Monday, stuck like the tick of a clock that's come unwound. Thank you. Small town, bright lights, Saturday night, pinballs and pool halls are flashing their lights. Making change behind a counter in a penny arcade sat the fat girl daughter of Virginia and Ray. Lydia. Lydia hid with thoughts like a cat behind her small eyes. sunk deep in her fat. She read romance magazine up in her room and felt just like Sunday on Saturday afternoon. But dreaming just comes natural, like the first breath from a baby, like sunshine feeding daisies, like the love hidden deep in your heart. Bunk beds, shaved heads, Saturday night, a warehouse of strangers with 60 white lights. Staring through the ceiling, just wanting to be the one of too many, a young PFC. Donald. There were spaces between Donald and whatever he said, strangers had forced him to live in his head. He'd envisioned the details of romantic scenes after midnight in the stillness of the barracks latrine. But dreaming just comes natural, like the first breath from a baby, like sunshine feeding daisies, like the love hidden deep in your heart. Hot love, cold love, no love at all. A portrait of guilt is hung on the wall. Nothing is wrong and nothing is right. Donald and Lydia made love that night. Love. They made love in the mountains. They made love in the streams. They made love in the valleys. They made love in their dreams. But when they were finished, there was nothing to say, 'cause mostly they made love from 10 miles away. But dreaming just comes natural, like the first breath from a baby, like sunshine feeding daisies, like the love hidden deep in your heart. Thank you. I know a guy that's got a lot to lose. He's a pretty nice fella, kinda confused. Got muscles in his head, ain't never been used. Thinks he owns half of this town. Started drinking heavy, got a big red nose. Beat his old lady with a rubber hose. Then he took her out to dinner, bought her new clothes. It's the way that the world goes round. That's the way that the world goes round. You up one day, the next you down. It's a half an inch of water, you think you're gonna drown. That's the way that the world goes round. I was sitting in a bathtub, counting my toes when the radiator broke. Water all froze, I got stuck in the ice without my clothes, naked as the eyes of a clown. I was crying ice cubes, hoping I'd croak, but when the sun come through the window, the ice all broke. I stood up and laughed, thought it was a joke. It's the way that the world goes round. That's the way that the world goes round. You up one day, the next you down. It's a half an inch of water, you think you're gonna drown. That's the way that the world goes round. That's the way that the world goes round. That's the way that the world goes around. That's the way the world goes round. Thank you. Please welcome back to the stage Connor Oberst. Before I was a movie star, straight off of the farm, I had a picture of another man's wife tattooed on my arm. A pack of Camel cigarettes in the sleeve of my t-shirt, heading out to Hollywood just to have my feelings hurt. This town will make you crazy, just give a little time, and you'll be walking around in circles down at Hollywood and Vine. You'll be waiting on a phone call at the wrong end of a broom. Yeah, this town will make you crazy,
just as crazy
as a loon.
So I headed out to Nashville to become a country star. Every night she'd find me hanging in all those honky-tonking bars. Pretty soon I met a woman, pretty soon she'd done me wrong. Pretty soon my life got sadder than any country song.
But this town will make you crazy, just give it a little time. You'll be walking around in circles, looking for that country rhyme. You'll be waiting on a phone call at the wrong end of a broom. Yeah, the town will make you crazy,
just as crazy as a loon. My savvy, bought myself a business suit. I headed up to New York City, where a man can make some loot. I got hired Monday morning, downsized that afternoon, overcome with grief at evening. Now I'm crazy as a loon. Up here in the north woods, just staring at a lake, wondering just exactly how much they think a man can take. Underneath that blue Canadian moon, oh, this world will make you crazy, just as crazy as a loon. Oh Lord, this world has made us crazy, just as crazy as a loon. Here we go.
standing, standing by peaceful water, standing by peaceful water. Along the Illinois-Wisconsin border, there was this Indian tribe. They found two babies in the woods, white babies. One of them was named Elizabeth, and she was the fairer of the two, while the smaller and more fragile one was named Marie. Having never seen white girls before and living on the two lakes known as the Twin Lakes, they named the larger and more beautiful lake, Lake Elizabeth. And thus, the smaller lake that was hidden from the highway became known forever as Lake Marie. We were standing, standing by peaceful water, standing by peaceful water. I found myself talking to this girl who was standing there with her back turned to Lake Marie. The wind was blowing, especially through her hair. There was four Italian sausages cooking on the outdoor grill. And man, oh man, they were sizzling. Many years later, we found ourselves up in Canada trying to save our marriage and perhaps catch a few fish. Whatever came first. That night she fell asleep in my arms, humming the tune to Louie Louie. Oh, baby. We gotta go now. We were standing, standing by peaceful water, standing by peaceful water. The loan sharks were sharking and the narcs were narking. Practically everyone was there in the parking lot by the forest preserve. The police had found two bodies in the woods, naked bodies, and their faces had been horribly disfigured by some kind of sharp object. Saw it on the news, you know, in a black and white video. You know what blood looks like in black and white, don't you? That's right, class. It looks like shadows. Shadows! All the love that we shared between her and me, that is. Man, it was slammed. Slammed up against the banks of old Lake Marie. Marie, we were
Thank you. Thank you very much. There's a curfew here, so we only got time for one more. We want to bring Connor and his band out and help us out.
Thank you all so much. Thanks for coming out.
Love y'all.
Child, my family would travel down to western Kentucky where my parents were born. And there's a backwards old town that's often remembered so many times that my memories are worn. And Daddy, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County, down by the Green River where paradise lay. Well, I'm a sorry, my son, but you're too late in asking. Mr. Peabody's coach train just hauled it away. Well, sometimes we travel right down the Green River to the abandoned old prison down by Abraham, where the air smells like snakes. We shoot with our pistols, but empty pop bottles was all that we cared. Daddy, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County, down by the Green River, where paradise lay. My son, But you're too late and ask Mr. Peabody's coach train is hauling away. Jason Playwright. Thank you very much. Have a great night.